Well, you know, in a sense, I don't know what crime Eliot Spitzer has been charged with. I guess he hasn't been charged with a crime yet. I think that Eliot Spitzer, to my way of thinking, Eliot Spitzer is guilty only of hypocrisy right now. He prosecuted prostitution. He was took a vigorous stand against it. And then he evidently consumed prostitution, went out and procured prostitution. So that is a real hypocritical stance. That seems to me his, that's the thing I find most upsetting about his behavior.